this Iron Man match. Now it's all about scoring the most points. Look at the afterglow.
That could finish off Roman.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Top rope. Obviously, an iron kick in the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Waist lock to climb.
Into the gator.
Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power. Coverage suplex.
Head to the pay window.
The springboard attack fails to land. Pushed into the corner.
Superman punch by the tribal chief.
Spear.
No ifs about it. That's going to do it.
Arms trapped. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Pow! What a shot.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. She anticipated that one.
Forearm club.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
Up and round and round we go.
She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that in play. This is not going to be good.
Looking for the power slam. Their opponent has other plans.
On their own, yes!
Boom!
We are witnessing the beginning of the end.
Smidge quicker.
Reigns.
Reigns with the guillotine.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, come in.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. Up on the turnbuckle now. She manages to get control.
Put his stamp on this one.
Stop it.
Forearm smash. They are feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and
delivering nasty stomps. Is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Nice. Nice.
Someone help her.
Oh, Byron, where are you going?
I'm out of here.
And no count out.
Uh-oh.
Up and... face first.
That was awesome.
What a great move. Uh-oh, wheelbarrow into a wheelbarrow neck breaker. Heading back to the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
The big dog had that scouted.
A relentless attack being brought to Roman.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Capped off with a knee to the spine. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And bringing out that hockey stick there is going to swap time. The big time ahead.
Ouch. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Oh, and Roman fights back.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Catches the kick.
Spectacular counter into a dragon screw.
This is awkward, guys.
Not quite sure that's the word I'd use, but nonetheless. Oh, repeated headbutts.
The Tribal Chief reeling to his feet. If that's not it, I don't know what is.
And now she's getting back into the ring. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Jeez, it's like they're beating a dead horse.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass. The volume in this building has increased exponentially.
No coming back from Reigns after that. The move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Knew what Roman had coming. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fight.
And proving a bit slippery for the man. And complete control of their opponent, having a little bit of fun.
It is outrageous.
Well, gut-wrench suplex.
She slides her back to the mat. Cross body wipes them out. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. And back in the ring we go.
Oh, short knee right to the body.
Good timing with that reversal. Reigns with a schoolboy, not done yet. Lift it up as a power and slamming him down into a power bomb. Diamond-plated facial.
Diamond-plated steel coming at you.
Roman Reigns with a couple of headbutts, follows by a right hand, and Reigns has him right where he wants him. Steps outside the ring. This here, classic Roman Reigns, measuring his man.
Uh-oh.
Boom!
Reigns setting him straight with his patented hard-hitting offense.
Always with authority.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
This one's going down.
She heads into the ring. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Look at Reigns, top rope. Up high. Oh, what an elbow drop. And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe. To the sky. Good Lord, taking flight. Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible. But at what cost?
Uh-oh.
Up and out. Face first.
That was awesome. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Go behind applied, taken down, and then
a nasty heel kick right to the face. And that took Reigns down.
Reigns had that skip. Uh-oh, forearm to cut off the limb. It's just a matter of time now. And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here. No way.
Misses the mark. Cut off.
with a kick to the face. Reigns got all of it.
Someone hold the roof down, because I think it's coming off the hinges.
What an atmosphere. An insane amount of adrenaline must be coursing through these competitors' veins.
Ooh. The first quarter of this match is now in the books.
And there's a huge margin on the scoreboard. It has been a dominant start.
The Tribal Chief has a cool target. This is it. Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Watch this display of.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. With no counts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
The head of the table cinches it in, putting his opponent to sleep with the guillotine.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
Oh my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Backs.
Uh-oh.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
To endure will be challenged.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
She's got it, Sam. Oh, she has it, sister.
Roman Reigns with the Cobalt Slayer. Submission, will he tap out? I'm gonna tap out here.
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation. Look at this, just unloading.
Man. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Into the ring.
The big gun fired yet again.
Taking it outside the ring now.
She gonna do?
Roman Reigns with a scoreboard pinning combination. No! What power from the Tribal Chief.
Watch this display of power.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Across the top rope.
Clawing four.
Roman Reigns, ready to go. Has his man where he wants him.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
She's saying, you want it? Come and get it.
It's called God mode for a reason, Cole. This is a historic run that Reigns is on. And I don't know if anyone can truly stop the Tribal Chief at this point. He has the world in the palm of his hand.
That's true, Corey. Sometimes the harder you grasp onto something, the easier it slips through your fingers. That could prove to be the case with Roman Reigns.
And even though the title isn't on the line, she's got a tough fight ahead of her.
She sure does. This woman isn't out to win a title yet, but she's here to make a statement. That makes her an extremely dangerous foe.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Take off.
What? They got all of that. Just taking flight and soaring through the sky.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
And she's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
No stop. No.
Into the cartwheel.
And a knee strike. What a combination. Cover, cover.
One, two. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Lashley.
Oh, yeah. They kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
See, the distraction didn't even faze them in the long run.
Corey, they won in spite of it.
I don't know. I think it gave them the motivation they needed to win this one.
For someone who loves the sound of his own voice, do you ever hear yourself?